Okay, hello everyone. My name is Kyle Holdwick, and I am the producer of this game called NITRONIC RUSH. NITRONIC RUSH is a survival driving game where you use the car's abilities like boost, flying, and jumping to navigate these obstacle course-like tracks. So you can see here, this is kind of an interesting mode. This is called hardcore mode, where you actually use jets on the side of the car to, you know, navigate through and do flips and stuff and wall ride and all that stuff. So check this out. Oh, there you go. He sticks the landing there. You know, you can see there's really interesting things we're doing here. It's not actually switching gravity. It's actually just the downforce of the car is keeping him on the road. So he's going that fast. Again, it's not really a racing game. It's more of a survival driving game. It's really kind of almost like a platformer, high-speed platformer. So yeah, he's got to navigate some obstacles there. And really, you know, we tried to go for an interesting visual style as well. We took some inspiration from Tron and kind of some of the more 90s games, you know. Everything had to be neon in the 90s, so that's what we decided to go with. So yeah, you can see just kind of a crazy track here all over the place. And it really makes for a really interesting style of car game. Again, it's not, you know, your typical racing game. We're actually doing a lot more than that. You have a lot of abilities, so in reality, it's kind of how good are you with controlling this crazy car. So tried to actually set up a pretty cool atmosphere with the game. And visually and musically, we have electro house music. There's actually music layers that come in when you're doing the mechanics like boosting and flying and stuff. The music, everything is actually created from scratch. The music, we wrote our own music. The game was built we wrote the graphics, everything. All we use is DirectX. We built all the physics from scratch, from the ground up. And all the sound effects, we took some sound effects from a free library and actually just tweaked them. So pretty much almost everything is custom in this game. We have a scoring system in there, and how that works is, so you have these jets on the car, and you can do tricks with them. So you can do like back flips, you can do barrel rolls, you can do, you know, front flips, all these different things, and you actually accumulate score over there on the left. And how that works is, in this mode, it's more or less just for fun. When you do tricks, you do cool down. So like down there in the bottom of the screen is a heat meter, and you actually do cool down if you do tricks. So basically, how you're trying to do in this mode, this is again hardcore mode, you're just trying to get through the track as fast as you possibly can. We have other modes in the game. We have a stunt mode, so in that mode you have 5 minutes to get as many points as you possibly can by doing the tricks with the car. And there's also story mode, so like in story mode it's basically more or less about trying to navigate to the end, and there's, you know, an evil core that you're trying to blow up and save the city. There's also challenge mode, so in challenge mode how that works is it's actually more or less short tracks, kind of almost inspired by Super Meat Boy, and how those work is, you know, really short tracks and they just test a certain challenge, a certain skill, I mean. An example of that is like you have a giant jump and you have to just time it perfectly, or, you know, you have crazy saws and you have to, you know, navigate through a jumping from saw to saw. So it's interesting challenges. This level actually particularly, I have to give a shout out to San Francisco Rush 2049. It's one of our absolute biggest inspirations when we were working on this game. This is actually a remake of a super awesome level in that game. It was the obstacle course called the Gauntlet. So we actually called this the Gladiator. But yeah, it's actually completely a remake of that level in our game. Definitely want to give a shout out to those guys for just making such an awesome game and really inspiring us to make this game, NITRONIC RUSH. Soon after we released this game, we got an email from the producer of the Rush series, and he said, like, hey, he saw the game and he checked it out and he thought it was pretty awesome. We were all like starstruck when we saw that, but it was pretty cool.